下面我介绍一下鹰，盘鹰，北京。
Now here's Beijing's very own Panning kite, which is of an eagle.
这个鹰的特点
It's quite special in that you can see some resemblance to a real flying eagle when it's in the air.
左右盘。
This is a fairly new kite with only a few decades of history.
真鹰相似。下面我介绍一下这个现代风筝。这个现代风筝呢
Now here are the modern kites. They're easy to fly. Just about anyone can do it. Many older people buy it to help with back problems and for getting some light exercise.
为了治颈椎病。
These are my favorites, Sha Yan or Swallow kites. They have a swallow's head on the main body and wings painted with designs of dragon, fish or bat.Which symbolizes luck, wealth, and happiness, respectively. These are typical Beijing-style handmade kites.
Mr. Hao, what are the differences between the modern kites and the traditional kites?
中国的传统风筝和现代风筝的区别是，中国传统
traditional kites focus much more on the frame, the type of bamboos used, and so forth. Usually, the designs are simply swallow or butterfly.Modern kites focus more on the beauty of designs. There are lots of colorful patterns.
Well, folks, that's all the time we have for today. Thank you very much for showing us around.
不客气。
Thank you for watching our program. The address of this studio will be shown on your screen should you wish to drop by. You can also find it at shopping-in-beijing.com. I'll see you later. 再见。
再见。